if you take these people together on that level, you would wonder, oh God, it looks like it's made of one man.
You know, what happens is that when they meet in heaven, it's one person.
That is so strange that they don't know anything about each other. Rembrandt is a Hollandaise, and he's from Venice, and then it's from Florence, and then it's from England, outside of London. There are no connections. But in the end, when you see the last pictures,
they end up there.
That's the same all the way.